What's up, guys? Arby here, and we're back at Jurassic World Evolution. It's real late here, so I'm not gonna talk much. So I'm just gonna let the game do the talking. The game's amazing, by the way.
Guess where? The T-Rex thinks these are delicious. And who's to argue?
I'm going to take this a bit slow. Well, what I mean by that is, like, I want to do stuff with every dinosaur and, like, make sure that they're all happy and not rush, or else my park's going to collapse, and I don't want that to happen. Now do I. Hopefully you guys can hear me fine. Alright, how about now? I'm like, okay. So, just take it slow, make sure it doesn't crash. Like the park doesn't collapse. Right, we did just see here.
crop that could be interesting and profitable.
The driver is actually really good in this game. Like, it's really easy to drive the car and run people over. No, JK. Unless it's, I don't know, Nedry. Alright, so let's take a picture of multiple dinosaurs. Most of them gathering up over here. So let's go over there. Okay, so we got that. Alright, we'll leave that for another time. Let's, what's this guy doing? Okay. Let's make a new exhibit. bit too loud. Well, I mean, I love it loud, but it's... people are sleeping. So, yeah. I mean, hopefully you guys can hear it fine. Probably not, but... I hope. Thank you. Alright guys, let's leave it off here. See you guys next time. In the meantime, before the next video, I'm gonna work on the park a bit, just like mess around. So yeah, see ya.